Okay, so ek gaan nou vir julle wys en julle gaan goed luister. Wat sê ek? Want as ek klaar is, gaan ons vir elkeen van julle ook 'n TM gee en dan moet julle weet wat julle gaan doen. Okay. Op julle eie sal julle moet kan cope. So eerste, vat ons die TM nadat julle elkeen julle TM gekry het. You take the t-shirt and you put it in the water and you make it nice and wet. Okay, we're going to wash it through so that we can get all the fabric nice and wet. Dan maak hem weer droog. Jy gaan hem so uitdruk. Laat hy nie te nat is nie. Want as hy so baie nat is, is hy nie so lekker om mee te werk nie, nee. Al jou kleren en alles gaan ook nat wees. So ons wil hem net so bietjie in die water maak, so. En dan sal jy so met hom werk. Verstaan julle? Kan julle allemaal dit onthou? Ja. Of wil julle weer sien? Daar is iets op my arm. O, kook, dis 'n perebei, nogal. Wat my wil bykom. Okay, het julle allemaal gehoor?
Ja.
Wat gaan ons doen?
Ons gaan teewater.
Julle gaan wat?
In teewater.
In teewater? Nee. Ons sit hulle in skoon water om te was. Maar ten minste weet jy wat aangaan, nee. Okay. So die eerste ding wat ons gaan doen, is as ons die teempies het, gaan ons in die water sit. We're going to put the t-shirts in the water. Make them nice and wet. Then you're going to wring out the extra water. It's baie goed vir julle om te doen. It'll teach you to have nice strong hands. Then you put the water down. And then you're going to work with the shirt. Okay. Verstaan julle allemaal goed? Okay. You can give it a bit of a shake also to get it nice and flat. And then you put it down on the table. Okay.
It's wet.
It's wet, yes. Nou gaan julle die materiaal so vat en julle gaan dit bietjie so optrek voor en agter. You make a crease in the fabric. So you pull it up like this a little bit into a ridge. And then onto that, you're going to put the fork. Okay. So you thread the teeth of the fork onto the fabric. Verstaan julle almal? Kan julle almal sien? Die materiaal is hier so, the fabric is here, the teeth of the fork are there. Okay, now it becomes like a handle. A handvatsel wat jy nou kan draai. And you want to put all your spaghetti onto your fork. You're going to try to pick up the whole bowl of spaghetti all at once on one fork. You think you can do that? Hey? So you're going to turn and turn. And then when all the folds are facing in the same direction, you're going to put on for me one, two, three elastic bands. Okay. Hoeveel bande moet jy aansit?
Drie,
julle slim, nee. Three elastic bands, baie slim kinders. En het julle gesien wat het ek gedoen? Hulle kom hier so oor die middel. Hulle kruis hier so in die middel van die sirkel. Sien julle? Hy kruis hier oor. Is dit mooi? Ja, okay. Do you think your kids can do that? Can I show you one more time? Okay. So eerst maak ik ons om, mooi nat. Then we wring out the water. Then we take it, we give it a bit of a shake. And we put it on the table, nice and flat. And then what do? Who knows what we do next? Correct, correct. Julle slim, nee, almal is slim. Okay, sit mooi vir ons. Laat ons hier kan sien. Okay, So we're going to make a crease in the fabric like this. We pull it up front and back of the fabric, okay? Both layers of the cloth. Then you're going to take the fork and you're going to push the fabric between the teeth of the fork so that it holds the fabric nice and well. Nicely. That was great English. And then we're going to twist. And you're going to try put all the spaghetti on the fork. Okay. You're going to twist it like this. Bring it round. And you want to get all the folds going the same way. And then we're going to put on elastic bands. How many?
Three.
Yes, well done. You remembered. So that's one, two, three. And they cross over in the middle here. Nicely. Can you see that? You all understand?
Yes.
Do you want to make a t-shirt?
Yes.
Okay, let's go get them. En as jy 'n bietjie hulp nodig het om hom lekker droog te kry, kan jy op my vra. You want some help?
Yes.
Now we do it. Watch this. Wait, you're not going to step away. Kyk dit so. Nou draai ons hom saam. Dink jy jy kan so staan om weg? Zal je eens lekker pakken? Zal je een mooi armje doen? Oké, daar is lekker. Well understood, young man. There we go. Now it's ready for you to move it. Okay, now you can take the fork out. Because you don't need to make holes. Well understood. Well understood, young man. Wat het ons gesê, ons moet hom so maak, nê? Kan jy so maak? Okay. En nou? Verteer? Ja, ja, dis goed, dis reg. Dis slim kind, slim kind. Dan draai jy. Nou sit jy al die spaghetti op die vir. Sit al die spaghetti op die vir. Kan so dikkie is wel. Hy lyk nie goed. Ek moet elke keer so dikkie om aan die grond te draai. Dan kan jy hom klaar maak. Dit lyk my jy van die kop neem. Ja, jy is slim. Okay. The secret, if you pick it up, it comes apart. Okay, so we leave it on the table. The slim, eh? We leave it on the table and we do this. Goed verstaan. Goed verstaan. Yes, there we go.
Here we go, here we go. Awesome. 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 Well done.
Daddy, I'm klaar met mijn.
Is jij klaar met jou? That's fine. Are you all finished? Okay. Nou kan ons maar huis toe gaan.
Ja.
Put on a plastic apron and a pair of gloves. Ja, met plezier, sien hier so. Hier's een, en hier's nog een of twee. En hier's nog een paar. Is die jelle. Vir julle. Ja, julle moet ook handskoene kry, anders gaan julle handjies baie vuil wees. Het jy twee? Waar is daar iemand wat nie een het nie? En jy wag ook nog, meisiekind. Jy het een daar, sit hy sommer reeds oor die kop. Mom, can I show you a trick with these? Okay, as die kleintjie baie klein is. So jy vir my omdraai asseblief. So if the child is very small, you can take the apron like this and you pull it through the neck. And it shortens it.
That's very clever.
And makes it fit a child. Excuse? Hou nog, draai om sien asseblief. So you pull it through the neck and then you tie the bow here and it pulls the apron up so that it's not so big on the child. Jy kan hom net so lang vashou. En dan met die kleintjies, met die handskoene is daar ook 'n trick. So kom kyk hierso. Waar is die kleintjie met die handjies?
Hulle gaan almal so net dieselfde.
Ja, maar ek gaan net so 'n bietjie wys hier by die meisiekind. En hom aantrek.
En ek ook.
En jy is nogal klein. Kan jy die handskoene vir my aansit? Gaan jy jou handskoene vir my aansit? En as hulle eers aan is, sal ek vir julle wys.
Kan nie gaan ons hartjies uitkom.
Nee, julle gaan nie hartjies uitkom nie. Nou kan ek vir julle wys wat maak julle met die klein handjies. Jy sit die bandjie so om die duim. En oor die hand.
Dan
val hulle nie af nie.
Okay,
die ander ene om die duim oor die hand. Is beter, hy gaan nie nou af. Ore of nie? Het ek ore of nie? Nee, ek hoor nie. Daar kan nie 'n enkele oor in die plek wees nie, want ek hoor niks. Het julle ore?
Ja!
Dankie toch! Ok. So ons gaan nou so maak. Ek wil hê julle moet julle T-hemde vat en iewers anders te gaan sit as op hierdie tafel. Onthou net waar jy hom gesit het. Maar nie naby die tafel nie, want ons gaan nou op die tafel mors. Kinders. Almal sê hulle soet. Ek moet seker vir Father Christmas. Can I ask Father Christmas who's been good? Kan ek vir julle ma's vra wie was soet?
My ma was nie.
Okay. Ek gaan 3 van julle kies. Okay. Ek gaan net 3, maar dis net omdat ons net 3 plekke het. So dis 1, 2, 3. Ok, ek sal terugkom na die ander toe. Wag net so bietjie. So net daai 3 meisiekinders kan hier kom staan by my.
Ok,
so the 3 girls that I've got. Where are my 3 volunteers, please? Where are my 3 volunteers, please? Can my 3 volunteers please each take hold of their spoons? Please take hold of your spoon and get ready. When I throw the powder in, I want you to stir very well. So you can stir. Okay. En jy gaan roer totdat al die klonte uit is. Okay, so you stir until all the lumps are gone. Don't splash too much because this color does color your clothes permanently. Okay, there we go. You can stir nicely. So first you put in the color. Pack number one goes in first. Okay. Pack number one goes in first and then you stir, stir, stir until all the lumps are gone. Dustbin. Is dit mooi? Watter kleure sien ons hierso?
Rooi. Pers en blauw.
Okay, die is so klein bietjie geel eintlik as jy so kyk.
Eintlik oranje.
Hy is eintlik so oranje geel kleur, nê? Nee. En ek moet vir jou sê, die ene is nogal moeilik om alles uit te kry. So jy sal hom so bietjie moet werk, werk om so mooi so, daar sê. En die is pink. Vir al die meisies, kyk die mooi pink wat hierin is.
Ek gaan die pink en blauw.
Ja, and this one is turquoise.
Turquoise?
Ja, isn't that beautiful? Julle gaan elkeen kans kry. Nou, julle is by die school, is julle slim kinders by die school?
Ja!
Baie!
Het julle van primêre kleure gehoor?
Ja!
Van julle het! Nie so baie nie. These are your primary colors.
Wat is die drie hoofkleure? Jy het drie kleure waar jy al die ander kleure van kan maak. Soos blauw en geel maak, groen, rooi en blauw maak, pers. So wat is die drie kleure? Is geel,
ja, en dis waarmee ons hier gaan werk. So jylle kan al die ander kleure saam met hierdie meng. So you start with your three primary colors, yellow, magenta and turquoise, and you can mix the whole rainbow with it. Ja, en jylle glo nie vir my nie, maar jylle sal net nou sien. Okay, gaan net so bietjie so help. So we can move this up. En dit is die geel wat so moeilik is. Dis nie jy nie, dis die geel wat moeilik is. Die geel is my stout kind. Jammer.
Ek dink dit is.
You see? Die geel is my stout kind. Okay. Nou, gaan julle nog 'n bietjie roer en julle kan die inroer vir my. Die is sout. Bag number 2 is salt. Okay, and you got to stir all the salt in next. Ooh, is dit lekker? Pot 'n kleurvolle sop. Daar sê. Okay. We're all there. Now the last bag goes in bag number 3. They call this fixative. The fixative makes the color stay on the cloth. So that when you wash it, it doesn't wash out. Because you want to make a beautiful t-shirt today, but you want to be able to wear it whenever you want to. And you want to be able to wear it again and again. So to be able to do that, this must go in. Okay, so this is the special chemical that makes the color stick to the cloth. Okay, that's the chemical that creates the magic. So you can stir for me. Thank you, landlady. Thank you very much. Okay. Nou, as jylle klaar geroer het, kan jylle bietjie agter toe staan en net weer vir my watch met jylle oë en luister, okay?
Danie, dat is bietjie vandaan.
In jou oog gekom? Rand hy, jongman. Is jy alright? Is jy seker?
Wow, hy is nou
bietjie anders. Hy lyk nou bietjie anders, nee.
Ja.
Hy is mooi gemeng. Sê dankie vir hierdie drie meisies wat die kleure so mooi vir julle gemeng het. Sê dankie. Dankie julle. Okay. So as julle bietjie daar kan staan, laat almal kan sien.
Ek gaan ook een doen.
Jy gaan almal gaan een doen. Staan so bietjie terug, staan so bietjie terug. Okay, I'm only going to show this twice. So you better watch. Okay. Are we all watching what I'm going to do?
Yes.
So the first color I'm going to use is yellow. And it is very important that we use yellow first. Okay. I have one rule. If I see any of you coming from here to here, I'm going to throw you in the bucket with the t-shirt. Okay? Because you know what happens? If you get some of this blue color in here, this color goes baby poo green. And then nobody else wants it. Do you want a baby poo green t-shirt?
No.
No. Okay. So to be fair to the other kids, you will start with a yellow. Okay. To be fair to those people who come after you, you must start with a yellow. So, and if you're a boy and you don't want pink, you don't have to use pink. Okay. You can use the colors that you like. So it goes like this. I'm going to take the fabric and I'm going to put it into the color. Now, if I just put it in and take it out, when you look inside the creases, there's still going to be lots of white. Okay. So what I do, I like lots of bright color. I'm going to squeeze it a little bit and put it back in because then it's like a sponge and it sucks the color back up again. And you also want to jiggle it around a little bit. Okay. So I'm going to squeeze it and jiggle it around. Squeeze it out. Jiggle it around. Okay. Now, I've got a dirty glove. What do I do with that? We've got some buckets of clean water here that you can actually use just to rinse your hands off if you want to. There's one on this side of the table too. Okay, so if you've got dirty gloves and you don't know where to go, you're welcome to use the water. Then we're going to come here and we're going to take the t-shirt and we're going to turn it. We're going to put it in the pink, so that we cross one slice of yellow, and we're going to leave one slice open for the blue. Okay, so watch, it's going to go into the color up to the middle. Do you see what I did?
Yeah.
I crossed over one slice of yellow, and I'm going to leave a space for the blue and the white. Okay, so this color, we do the same thing. I squeeze a little bit, and I jiggle it, and I squeeze a little bit. And I jiggle it. And I squeeze. And jiggle. Do you all understand what I'm doing?
Yes.
Do you all think you can do that?
Yes.
Okay. Now I've got a dirty hand again. I'm just going to clean it in the clean water. Now I'm going to turn it again and into the blue. We're going to cross over one slice of pink. And we're going to cross over one slice of green. So into the blue, one slice of yellow. Into the blue, up to the middle. I've crossed over that side, I've crossed over this side. What happens?
Wow,
how did that happen? We've got a whole rainbow on this t-shirt, don't we? Hey? The whole rainbow is there.
Is it
purple? Kijk daar
zo. Een stukje van die geel gehad en een stukje van die pink gehad. Dus dat was het in die blauw. En toen die blauw in die rooi saam het veel pers gemaakt. Het jy geveel? En geel en blauw maak vir jou groen.
Is dit nie fantastisch nie? So daar het jylle gedink, ons geef jylle net 3 kleren om mee te werk. Maar jylle kan eindelijk die hele reenboogie mee maak. Het is baie slim. Ja, dis hoe kom. Ok, ek gaan weer een keer wys. Net in geval iemand nie geluister het nie. Waar is my ander TM? Daar was 2, maar die is nie myne nie. Daar is hy, jy is hier so. Okay, so for those who didn't get it the first time, are we all watching? Okay, where did I go first?
Yellow.
Yes, and why are we going in the yellow first? Ja, anders kry ons groen hier so vir die ander kinders. So ons gaan eerst by die geel begin. In to die middellijn. Bietjie druk. Weer in die water in. So you squeeze it, and you jiggle it, and you squeeze it, and you jiggle it. So we've done the yellow up to the middle line. Now we're going to take the fabric, and we're going to turn it, We're going to put it into the pink, again up to the middle line. We're going to cross one slice of yellow, and we're going to leave one white. Okay, so you remember that? One slice of yellow.
It's red.
And one white. Okay.
It's red.
Look, yes, we've got the red happening in the middle. So here we squeeze, and we jiggle, and we squeeze, and we jiggle, we squeeze. Okay, from there, where do we go?
Blue.
Blue, yes, you remember well. Okay, so we're going to go into the blue, we're going to cross over the pink and the yellow in the blue. And what happens?
Green.
Magic.
Green and purple.
Awesome. Okay, so we still want to squeeze a little bit and jiggle. And squeeze. And jiggle. And squeeze. And jiggle. Okay, now when it gets to this stage, I need your ears again. Nou moet ons weer baie, baie goed luister, anders gaan ons probleme hê in hierdie klas. Monica het vir julle elkeen 'n naampie geskryf. So wat julle gaan maak is, as hy nou so lyk, saam met die bietjie water, hy moet nog water in hê, moet hom nie droog maak nie, hoor, saam met die water, sit jy hom in die sakkie in. Ok, en jy neem die sakkie so, jy moet nie knoop maak nie, don't knot it. You just twist it up like this. Then you take another bag, two bags. And you put it in a second bag. Ok, and here if you need help, ask an adult to help you, don't be scared. Ok, moet nie bang wees om vir hulp te vra nie. Dan vat jy die derde sakkie. In the third bag, sit julle julle naam. You put your name in bag number three. It's very important, because afterwards when they come out, you won't know which one you made, if it doesn't have a name in. Okay, so the name is the most important thing we can put in the bag, and the t-shirt goes in with that, and then you can bring it to me on that side, and I'm going to put it in the microwave oven until it's hot. Okay. Do you all understand what I've done?
Yes.
How do you wrap the t-shirt up? Can anyone tell me how you wrap the t-shirt up?
You need to use three layers of bags.
Correct. And what's the most important thing to remember?
To put your name in the bag.
Absolutely. It doesn't sound important, but it's very, very important. Die kleintjies verstaan julle? Drie sakkies. Daar moet drie sakkies wees en 'n naam. Anders is julle in die moeilikheid. En ek gaan julle net gou wys. The second microwave is not, sorry. I needed an extension or something, sorry. As die materiaal te droog is, kan hy brand. Kyk, die ene het aan die brand gesteek in die mikrogolf. En as die sakkie oopkom en die materiaal uitdroog, kan hy ook so brand. Okay. Dus so kom ons drie sakke gebruik. We use three bags so we can keep the steam in. So it doesn't escape and it doesn't dry out. Yes. This one, Daddy tied a knot in the bag. The air in the microwave expands in the heat. And it went, kaboom, dit het gebars. En dit het so oopbars, toe kom al die stoom uit. En het uitgedroog. En so gebrand. Ok. Dis hoekom het baie belangrik is, dat ons drie sakke het. Ok. Do you all understand?
Yes.
Do you want to make your t-shirts?
Yes.
Ok.
Let's see your boys and teachers. Do you want to make a t-shirt?
Yes.
This one's on the ready.
Are you all waiting for me? Who wants to go first?
Me!
Come. Off you go. Who's next?
Me!
Who's next? Come. Come.
Stand in the line.
Stand in the line. Where's your t-shirt?
My t-shirt.
Awesome. Dawn's prepared.
Yeah, she said that they can just help themselves.
Says
by the same thing. The other thing is that this is
right. He's precies right.
Okay.
Moenie panic nie.
What's Dawn?
What's Dawn?
Is it?
Ian?
What's
Dawn?
What's Dawn?
That's the label in the back of the shirt. Don't worry about it. Het jy jou naampie?
Nee, ek het nie my naampie nie.
Somewhere.
Nee, hy is nie te klein nie. Hy gaan perfek wees. My hemp is so groot, want ek het 'n baie groot, ek het 'n groot mens hemp daar. Oh dear. Oh dear. What did you do? Here we go. Here we go. Two. And the name? Waar is die naampie? Where? Okay.
It depends on the size of the banner.
Monica. Kan kry so lank jou naam by Tannie Monica?
You're all going to watch me with my wow moment, and I want you to all go, oh wow! And then I'm going to show you how to wrap the shirt up properly so you can take it home in the car and Mom doesn't get cross because we mess up her seats. So now I would like you to listen very carefully to the part that is going to make sure you don't get into trouble with your mother. I think that's a good idea. Hey. Okay. Then once you've listened, Monica will help you at the back to find yours, okay, so that you don't burn. And she'll make sure that it's not too hot when you get it back, okay? Then you can take yours and you can open yours up and wrap them up, okay? So I'm first going to demonstrate mine. May I ask for some newspaper, please? Thank you. Okay, are you all ready? Okay, so the first thing you're going to do is you're going to take the plastic bags off. Okay, can you stand back just a little bit?
Okay, what's the first thing we do? We take the plastic bag off. Everybody got it?
You all got that?
Yes.
Awesome.
Okay, then you take your elastic bands off. Are you all watching?
Yes.
You're all watching?
Yes.
Okay, then you go like this. Now, once you've opened it, it must stay open. You must not try to close it again, okay, because you can mess up your pattern. So we're going to go like this. One, two.
Wow!
Can you believe it? Hey? Can you believe it? Now, what you must not do with this t-shirt is crunch it up in a ball, okay? If you crunch it up in a ball, you're going to mess up your lovely pattern, okay? So you want it to be nice and flat, because if we crunch this up now, we can get some of this purple color onto the yellow here, and then we spoil our lovely pattern. Okay, so now this is how we're going to wrap it to transport it home in the car. You're going to take newspaper skisi so as a blief, so claim biki plaki so as a blief. You're going to get newspaper and you're going to spread the newspaper out nicely so that the whole shirt fits on the paper. Okay, so you're going to spread it out like that so the whole shirt fits on the paper. You want newspaper all around. Can you see? There's newspaper all around the shirt. Okay, it's not sticking out anywhere. Now, you're going to take the paper and you're going to roll the t-shirt up like this. If you roll it up like this, then your pattern will stay safe. And you can take this home in the car easily. Then when you get it home, you give it to Mom and you tell her she must wash it on its own in the washing machine with nothing else on a long, cold wash. Okay, please don't put it in with Dad's underpants. He's going to be upset. They'll come out pink. Okay, did you all understand that?
Yes.
Do you remember how to wrap?
Yes.
We need enough newspaper all around the t-shirt to wrap it nicely.
Yes.
Do you want to go get yours and we see?
Yes.
Yay, let's go. Thank you. Yeah.